Create site analysis using the Canva app on PC or on a mobile phone. Get started. Open the Google Maps app or any software that can provide topographic images. Enable the terrain layer to display contour lines. Then take a screenshot to capture the image. Save the image to your folder. Close the Google Map. Open the Canva template. Please download it in my bio or in the description. Select horizontal version. Open link. Use template for new design. Create a new page at the end. Drag the photo you just took a Google Map screenshot into Canva. Now that it's done, let's adjust the image to fit the frame. We will adjust the image. Saturation -55. Sharpness 100. Clarity -100. Go to the page with the motion icon. Press the key combination to copy the object. Press the key combination to copy the object. Adjust the symbol to fit appropriately with the diagram. We will do the same with the other symbols. Create an object to represent the location that needs to be studied. Now that it's done, we can export it as a video or export it as a GIF. We will only export the page with the diagram. And waiting. And here is our result. Wishing you success, and thank you for watching the video.